Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Tech Scope. Today we're diving into Higgsfield, one of the fastest growing Gen AI companies built with a single mission, to make AI video creation truly creator friendly. With just one platform, you get access to some of the world's leading AI models, Nano Banana Pro, Kling 2.6 Audio, WAN 2.5, and more. And the latest launch, Cinema Studio, is the first ever end-to-end filmmaking pipeline, taking you from a deliberate first frame all the way to a fully finished video. Stick around as we pick a model, craft a concept, and turn it into a fully produced video. Let's see how seamless and powerful AI video creation has become. So, first of all, I'm going to try the Nano Banana Pro, which is the evolution of image generation, powered by the Gemini 3 reasoning engine. It can create photorealistic 4K visuals with perfect prompt adherence and the fastest generation speed. Continuing with Nano Banana Pro, here you have to write your prompt. You can also select from the random prompts available. So first, I have written my prompt after continuing with the Nano Banana Pro. You can select the screen ratio or the aspect ratio. Then you can select the image quality from 1K, 2K, or 4K. Next, you can select the number of images you want to generate. I have selected one image. You can also choose the draw option. After all my settings are configured, I clicked on Generate. In no time, my image has been generated, as you can see. This is totally according to my prompt, and it has been seamlessly generated. The Nano Banana Pro understands your text better and can generate in the best quality. So, now moving on to the Kling 2.6, I'm going to transform this image into a video with audio. Here, I have chosen Kling 2.6 General. I have uploaded the image I previously created with Nano Banana. Next, I have written my prompt and enabled the audio option. You can also select the duration. I have chosen 10 seconds and the aspect ratio is set to auto. Then click generate. My video is being generated and it is now ready. Let's take a look at it.
This ends now. I will protect this city at all costs.
You can see how well the video has been generated with completely synchronized audio, the visuals, the ambience, and the voice all perfectly aligned. You need no extra editing or plugins, and look at the motion fidelity. It offers higher prompt precision, and this is in full 1080p quality. This is totally mind-blowing. Now let's try the WAN 2.5. It is an unrestricted, uncensored, and culture-ready model. It supports celebrities, stylized prompts, and internet-native language. This is a culture-native model that handles bold prompts. So let's try it. Here I am uploading the image of a model that I want to use, this one. Then you can select the camera angle that you want. I'm selecting this handheld camera movement. Next, I am writing my prompt to make her run following the camera in a busy street. Then you can select the duration, it supports up to 10 seconds, and the resolution, which is 1080p. After making all the settings, I'm clicking on Generate. A video has been generated, let's check it out. Can see how well it has been generated. And the camera movement looks so realistic, and the image has seamlessly been transformed into a video. This is so mind-blowing. The audio, the picture quality, everything is just perfect, totally amazing. Now, let's try the latest released Cinema Studio. So here you get two options, an image or a video. First of all, I'm going to create my image here. I have uploaded my prompt. After that, you can select the number of images you want to generate, the aspect ratio, and the image quality. Now, here comes the interesting part. Here, you get to choose the camera, the lens, the focal length, and the aperture. I have chosen the camera as Arri Alexa 3.5 and the lens as Canon K35. Then I have chosen the focal length as 50mm and f4 as the aperture. After saving these settings, I clicked on Generate. This is the image that has been generated. Look how incredible it looks. The sharpness, the focus, the lighting, everything is just perfect. Now moving on to the video part. Here, you can choose the start frame and the end frame. For the start frame, I have chosen the image I previously generated. Then I'm writing my prompt. After that, you can select the camera movement. Here I have selected the zoom out camera movement. After choosing the aspect ratio and the duration, you can choose whether to enable audio or not. I have enabled it. I have also enabled the slow motion effect. After making all the changes, I clicked on generate. In no time, my video has been generated. Let's check it out. Just look how incredible it looks. The slow motion effect has been applied seamlessly. The camera movements, the shattering of the glass, the liquid effect, everything is just perfect. This is a real cinematic shot that has been created. This is just outstanding. Totally incredible. Cinema Studio is the first end-to-end workflow that takes care of the entire film production process. You can create shots in one unified flow. It is designed to respect framing, lighting, and cinematic structure. You get to experience real cinema cameras and lenses, which act as style anchors to keep shots consistent and intentional. It is built to deliver a film-like look with more texture and a cinematic tone. And this is just the beginning. What you've seen today is how far AI video creation has come, and Higgsfield is right at the center of that evolution, bringing faster workflows, cinematic control, and production quality results into one creator-friendly platform. With powerful tools like Nano Banana Pro, Band 2.5, and the all-new Cinema Studio, Higgsfield makes it possible to go from an idea to a fully produced Intuit cinematic video without compromise. If you're a filmmaker, a content creator, or someone who loves visual storytelling, this changes what's possible. Try it yourself.
This ends now. I will protect this city at all costs.
Click on the link in the description box and let me know which Higgsfield feature impressed you the most. For more such videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel, TechScope.